Don't ask me how you say Carreg Cotan, because I haven't got the slightest idea. But anyway, these are all over Wales, and this one is a fascinating little burial chamber. Apart from looking quite sweet, it's very strange because the rock on the top is hardly balancing on anything at all. I'll show you. Right, now you'd look at that and you think, oh yes, I see. So the big rock on the top is balancing on the four upright stones underneath. But if you come in close to these, the fascinating thing about this particular one is, if I show you in here, can you see the rock above is not actually touching that stone at all? You can see right through. So that's not supporting anything at all, that lower rock. Now, if we come round here, now you can see this one's okay, and the rock is definitely supported by this big stone. So it's supported on there. So that's one rock that is supporting it. But then the one next to it, this one, if you look in close to that, you'll find that this one's not actually supporting anything either. You can see right through. So this stone's doing nothing. This huge rock, which is a bit scary actually, because I'm standing right underneath it, but it's not being supported at all by that stone. And that leaves us with this last stone here. Now this is supporting the top rock, which is good, otherwise it would be on my head by now. So this particular burial chamber has always rather fascinated me because of the thing, you know, the rock at the top is just balancing on two of the supporting stones. I think that's pretty incredible, really, isn't it? So it all goes to show, the one thing you don't want to do is to hang around under one of these rocks. Otherwise, it really could be a burial chamber for the second time.